Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on easily cutting objects from photos on iPhone to use on social media or elsewhere. You can also use this to remove a background from an image. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This is a new feature of iOS 16 and is very easy to use. When you are on the Photos app and looking at an image, all you have to do is press your finger down on the object you want to copy and keep it pressed until you see that the outline of the object has been highlighted. From here, you can choose to copy or share the image object. If you copy it, you can simply paste it in to wherever you want to use it. You can also directly share your image cutout to WhatsApp, email, notes, and other apps. Remember, all you have to do to cut an object from an image on iOS 16 is to hold your finger down on the object until the outlines get highlighted. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.